47. Your destination is the Himapan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution, and while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok, 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and The Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Hello, sir.
Welcome.
Anything I can do to make your stay?
So happy to meet your friend.
Sir?
Some of the sand crew talking about.
Apparently they had this huge row in the middle of the night.
Cross and his manager fighting, huh? Well, bring on the gossip.
Well, I only picked up bits and pieces. Something about Miss Barrett confiscating an audio recording from Cross. Said it was
for his own good that listening to it turned into an obsession. Hannah Heimel's name.
Hey, bud,
the girlfriend
up,
who died.
The plot thickens. Apparently, Jordan Cross has been obsessing over a mysterious audio recording featuring the voice of Hannah Heimel. However, his manager Dexie Barrett has confiscated the recording for her client's own good. Well, I suggest you get a hold of that recording, 47. Sounds like the perfect bait, and if my hunch is right, a chance to confront Cross with his crimes. You could start by searching Miss Barrett's private quarters, room 404, inside the Emperor's suite. That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Lovely day.
Sure. You know, sometimes I'm the driver and average girl.
Nice suit.
Okay, back to business.
Yes, I am well aware that the copper is missing. We can't wait. We're tremendously busy here.
It's only numbers.
I'm sure Jordan Cross doesn't need a cake to remind him how old he is.
Today is Jordan Cross's birthday, and manager Dexie Barrett has prepared a small surprise party for him. The kitchen has baked a special vegan cake to suit his rock star tastes, and the only thing missing is a cake topper with the number 27. I suggest you speed things along, 47. Could be the break we need.
Do you have the right authorization to be here, Mr.
It was high carb, low fat. It was high fat, low carb. And now sugar is just a little bit carb.
Hey, Chef.
They closed it off.
Yeah, the cross people. I mean, it's like they're taking over the place. Room by room.
Who's the carry guy? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel De Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death and Taxes and Flat Earth Society.
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, De Silva's filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band, who quit yesterday. The record label flew him in, and I took him up to the restaurant lounge. Miss Barrett, the manager, she's gonna come get him soon.
Gee, I guess I should get his autograph.
You don't deserve his autograph. You deserve poop in a bag.
Will be here shortly, and I dare say he's in for a surprise.
Jordan Cross.
Okay, guys.
Jordan's on the way down, so get into position and, fire up those vocal cords, okay?
Love those entrees.
Okay, so I'll sing lead, but you chaps better back me up. Don't just mouth the words. I'll know if you do.
Yo, chef.
Is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
It's better to improve the mood out here. You'll cut the tension of my life.
We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a grand day. We wish you an awesome year. We wish that to you, Jordan. Happy birthday!
Oh, well, shit, fellas. Look, I mean, that's pretty decent of you.
Don't mention it, darling. Have a taste. It's vegan. Yum!
Oh, vegan, huh? All right. You guys went through a lot of trouble, huh?
Oh, no, it wasn't us. Your father ordered it.
My father?
Oh, yeah, he was real particular. I mean, everything had to be just right for his son's big day, huh?
Oh, did he now?
Guys, but why don't we give Jordan a little bit of space now, okay?
Way to go, Colin. Smooth as always.
Hello, Chef.
Darling,
he sent me a cake, Dexy. A cake!
I know, but maybe your father is a complicated man. Maybe this is his way of reaching out and trying to...
Oh, that asshole never reached for anything but his wallet. Right? I'll tell you what this is. This is one giant frosting-covered fuck you. This is Thomas Cross saying I own you, bitch. He's saying that no matter where I go or what I do, I will always screw up and need him to bail me out.
That's an awful lot to read into a cake.
You don't know him, Dex. And I pray you don't get to.
I'll give you a moment, darling.
Next up, Ken Morgan.
Keep it grit. You're pushing it.
Deliver what, mate?
The letter, Neil. The one Dexy Barrett told you to take down to reception 3 hours ago?
Ah, right. No, I'm just comatose today. No, I'm good, thanks. I'll pop down in a moment.
Yeah, so you keep saying.
Okay. Dexy Barrett is Jordan's manager. He's not a
boss of us.
Who's the note for, anyway?
She didn't say. But he's staying at the Queen's Suite, so I figure he's someone important.
All the more reason to deliver his letter.
So, Dexie Barrett sends a message to the occupant of the Queen's Suite, a.k.a. Ken Morgan. This must be the reason for Morgan's surprise visit. Sounds promising. Clearly, Barrett doesn't want her client Jordan Cross to know about Morgan's presence, so whatever business the two have, they're likely to do it in secret. I suggest you intercept that message, 47. Could be a chance to catch Morgan off guard.
I will. In. A minute.
Monumental records without making a dent in his trust.
Yeah, except he didn't.
That's right. Hiring Dexie Barrett is the only privileged thing he did. He wanted to prove himself.
He was right.
Yeah. Don't want to punch him, though.
Why? Jordan's amazing. He's tall, good-looking, and let's not forget, he's a kick-ass artist.
Yeah, you know, I think you just answered your own question.
This guy needs some more space.
Or a good...
What are you, blind?
I think we gotta let this weirdo have some space to...
They'll act out something.
Screw up and need him to bail me out.
That's an awful lot to read into a cake.
Oh, you don't know him, Dex. And I pray you don't get it. I'll give you a moment,
Deliver what, mate?
The letter, Neil. What letter?
say. But he's staying in the Queen Suite, so I figure he's someone important.
All the more reason to deliver his...
So, Dexie Barrett sends a message to the occupant of the Queen Suite, a.k.a. Ken Morse. This must be the reason for Morgan's surprise visit. Sounds promising. Clearly, Barrett doesn't want her client Jordan Cross to know about Morgan's presence, so whatever business the two have, they're likely to do it in secret. I suggest you intercept that message, 47. Could be a chance to catch Morgan off guard.
I mean, she's been with Jordan in the class since the beginning.
That's different. Few upcoming artists can afford to hire a superstar manager. Least of all, full-time. Jordan can. He could have bought up monumental records without making a dent in his trust fund.
Yeah, except he didn't.
No, that's right. Hiring Dexie Barrett is the only privileged thing he did. He wanted to prove it.
Punch him, though.
Seriously? Why? Jordan's amazing. He's cool, good-looking, and let's not forget, he's a kick-ass artist.
Yeah, you know, I think he just answered your own question.
You know, if I wasn't a badass bodyguard, I'd be a chef.
Okay, then. I really don't know. Okay. I found this on the stairs. It says Queen Suite on the envelope.
I see.
Very well, I'll take care of it.
Ken Morgan. Any messages for you?
Let me check. Yes, Mr. Morgan. The letter was only just delivered. Here you are, sir.
Finally.
Basement linen room. Call me when you get there. Dexy Barrett.
Well done, 47. Morgan is on the move, and we know exactly where he is headed.
Barrett finally gave word. We're meeting at the linen room. Welcome to the exciting world of corporate underhand dealings.
Chef. Bonjour, chef.
Negotiations are best done on equal terms.
If you think that's best, sir.
Any business here? Stairs. Why says Queen Suite on the envelope.
I see.
Very well, I'll take care of it.
So, you think you did it? Properly. Wow. So, girlfriend?
Just delivered. Here you are, sir.
Finally. basement linen room. Call me when you get there. Dexy Barrett.
Well done, 47. Morgan is on the move, and we know exactly what... He is headed.
We're meeting at the linen room. Welcome to the exciting world of corporate underhand dealings.
Hi, Chef.
Excuse me. Are you quite sure this pesticide is so close to the ventilation?
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides, even at very large doses...
Hi, Chef.
...this compound, it's not lethal for humans. I mean, okay, yeah, sure, it's not loud for a bit.
This must be the place.
Wait outside. Negotiations are best done.
If you think that's best.
This must be the place.
Wait outside.
Negotiations are best done on equal terms.
If you think that's bad, sir.
Ago, the receptionist said the note only just arrived.
I'm gonna fire like...
Never mind. I'm here now. Just bring me the flash drive, Miss Barrett. I promise I will be out of your hair. Tonight? Out of the question, I would need to change my flight. I have my housekeeper watching my dog. Miss Barrett! Queer about this. Oh!
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
this shit under control, man.
Suspicious. Sir, please, think of the planet.
Hey, crazy man, stop that!
Alright, that's good. But I got a feeling today. Is any potential stalkers on? Hey, Mr. Who are you again?
Some kind of jackass making trouble here?
Hey, I...
Sir!
sir, please refrain from throwing stuff. What, are you out of your mind? Seriously, what's wrong with you? That's it! Game over, Empire at will!
Sir, you can't throw your garbage here. Please find a nearby trash can. And have a good day. How's it look out there? Look good. I just have a bad feeling this is.
Say what? Really?
I just saw something flying through the air. I don't know what.
What are you doing with that?
So bring it with you. A for sure.
That's easy. A.
We might have a problem here. Moving in. We'll get back to you.
Huh?
Hello? Just found a body. Going in for a closer look.
Open, sir. solid, young man.